Another method to measurement the angle is we can choose this key and to point the two points to design the line and another two points to design another line and to complete the angle measurements.